football is not just a sport, it's a lifestyle. My name is Akinwale, I'm a central defensive midfielder, and I'm a pro footballer. My interest in football started as far back as when I was 7 years old, and here I am, still passionate about the game. So for me, a typical day in my life involves me training at least twice in a day to get better at the game of football. My passion and drive for the game of football should be able to get me to the top leagues in Europe or the La Liga. Cristiano Ronaldo seems to be one of the players that I adore so much in the game of football, simply because of his drive and his spirit. Playing for Manchester United would be a big dream that I hope to actualize, and I mean, my mindset into each and every game is always positive and high and definitely energetic as well. I go into every game of football with a positive mindset of winning. I do not like losing. So my routine involves me training high and hard, and also approaching every game with a positive mindset, and of course always being victorious about the outcome of each and every game. Victory is not just an outcome, it's a mindset. My name is Akinwale, and football is my special talent.